I'm kind of feeling an Al Kong game. Alright, so I saw Adapting do this, and he went Healing Pots, Hand of the Gods, and then a ring.
Does that make sense?
Yep.
Yep.
You missed.
What?
I hadn't even spawned yet.
You stop basic attacking!
Oh, what the? Why did that go over there?
I have an attack chain!
Okay, I don't know why it went over there.
Don't pay attention to me, pay attention to the map.
Yeah, look at the map. It's one of the biggest pieces of advice I have.
Nah, that's on you, dude, not me.
Alright, they have a very aggressive lane, so we want to back up here anyway. So they just have way better lane clear than we do. Oh, they've rushed, okay. That's essentially a solo Chang'e build.
Big Chang'e.
Oh shoot, I don't know why, it's really hard for me to hit the whole wave with it.
Back up, under tower. Let the minions come into tower, we don't want to take the damage. We lose a little bit of gold, that's fine.
I can't seem to hit the whole wave with that ability.
I don't know why I'm waiting over here.
So, one easy way to do it is find the max range and chuck it alongside the wave so it goes up parallel to it.
Ow.
Yeah, let the minions hit the tower. So you're not taking the damage.
He has warded this intersection.
Oh, that wasn't any better, was it?
About like that, but you'd walk off a little bit further just to chuck it out. But that's fine. You hadn't done that before. So yeah, walk all the way back to the tower. So the minions aggro the tower, and now you can start hitting them without worrying that they're gonna hit you. We lose a bit of gold, but that's fine.
Isn't Nami's like your purple?
She's soloing it, we can kill her. Oh. There's a dash. That's a lot of pressure though, back to wave. They do have a healer though. Alright, back up a bit.
Where did Camazotz go, Jake?
I have no idea.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay, I get you.
Yeah.
I'll come back in. Yeah.
It's alright. Taking a bit of damage from our minions. Pop.
You alright, Jake?
Yeah, I'm okay.
There you go. Yeah. Almost. So the reason that didn't hit is because our minions... Oh, sorry, I accidentally split them up by walking in early. So the archers stopped a step.
But other than
the longer Camazotz is in lane... Yeah.
He's going to the red.
Yep, I'm going over there now.
So the reason I'm hitting them with abilities here is because, well, our wave's ages off.
Yeah.
They just got it.
But they just hit 5, so we want to be careful here.
Oh, heck.
Camazotz is in the jungle. And he just hit 5. Because his early game is significantly better than mine.
Oh, I might be dead here. Mm-hmm. Oh, she hit 5.
Run with you, or...?
No. You pretty much stay in this lane.
Oh my, did that work? That worked! I got them all! Excellent.
Nice. There we go.
Camazotz missing from there.
I'm gonna tank it because I got a shield and we just wanna get...
What can we do in
a little
in
bit
your...
more gold? Go on Chang'e, I guess. They both have ult though. I don't.
Neither do I.
Oh, now I do.
Missing them.
Chang'e.
That's a beat.
Anna, go on Chang'e. That's her dash.
Hang on, why is my ult working?
Dang it, I don't have any mana.
I also don't have mana.
Oh,
I saved your purple though.
As I went to pick it up, so it feels better.
It's alright. It's So rule of thumb, Anna, if there's a wave just about to come, you want to clear that before backing. All the time. Unless you're like about to just die because... So our wave just got here again, so I'll push up with you since I'm back. And we'll get this wave and then you can back. You want to clear as quickly as possible.
Camazot's missing.
Oh, what? That's not where I put that.
My house gets body blocked by creeps. Ah, oh, fucking lame.
Do I just back off? Yeah.
Yep, we'll just back off a bit. Ah, I start attacking it now because they've stopped aggressing. Yep.
Thoughts?
How much gold do you have, by the way?
1700. So can I go back up? I might need.
He's going with four devs.
Yeah, he is.
Thank
you for the silence.
Alright, we'll clear this wave and then we're back.
I'm really weak here. His blink is down. I don't know about all this.
Okay. Alright, as soon as those archers die, he's gonna look to jump on him. Back.
Cool. Minions!
So you want me to get devourers? Straight up?
If you can afford the whole thing, yes, otherwise get boots.
Oh no, I can't, right.
Okay.
They're invading your purple again.
Yep. They'll have ult back.
I'm backing, I have no mana.
Trying to get there in time, but I don't think I will.
Oh, it took me. That's alright, they've stopped. They've gone after me. Oh.
Careful, his Maui is right here.
He's hitting me!
My Shango is still here.
I think she's gonna...
shield. He's bullying me.
Sorry, we can do things.
Oh my
god. Yeah.
She dived tower.
Ah, I got hit by the tick. Otherwise, I would have blink ulted, sorry.
That's fine.
I'm just gonna stay for this little bit. Alright, we might be able to get these.
Oh, help Arthurin, right?
Ah, we're on left.
Tower. She took the tower.
That's fine.
Oh, okay, good Chunga.
Just poke, dude.
Discord heroes rolling in.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll get these harpies. Oh, they're gone. I got them. Can you kill these, Toby, at all?
Yeah.
not sure what to do here other than stand in my tower, because I'm...
Yeah, do that. Where is she?
Don't know. We'll see.
No, she keeps taking your purple.
Yeah. I actually don't know where she is.
Red's down, Jet.
Okay.
Oh, I'm 200 off thieves, I don't want to back.
I'm backing.
Nice sight of here.
That's alright, just stay safe and farm. You've got a ward on your purple, so. Backing, I've got my demonic grip.
Oh, she's coming in.
Alright, come on back.
She's on my purple.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of the map. There's not a lot I can do.
I'm coming in.
Damn it, I thought she wasn't.
Arthur's just doing Arthur things.
Camo. Ah, he's over there.
I'm pretty unhealthy.
Slid? Nice. That's alright. If you're at that health, Anna, just back immediately. Honestly. Fuck you. Alright, so we're getting a little bit bullied in Jui, but we're really making up for it in solo. Like, solo is ours.
Is this back camp up and can I take it?
Yeah, you can take that. Absolutely. We want you to take that, to be honest, because you're a bit behind.
Yeah. Seems to be the thing.
Our mid and solo are ahead, though. For some reason, I thought
Let's
your house
red.
Was there.
Red.
Okay. I thought your house was a siege minion, and I was like, oh, sweet, tank tower.
Fucking siege minion.
Yeah. Hey, camera. Ah, he didn't get the way I thought he would. Don't have ult for 20.
I can't see his
mana. Guy's just kinda taking this. Help.
Is Shane with you guys? Yeah, she is.
Yeah.
Oh, your house, dude. I hate your house.
Why?
I'm stealing this.
What the fuck's wrong with my house? It's boom.
It buddy blocks me into the jungle, dude.
I'm done. I'm done, I've got no mana.
I'm just gonna...
Yeah, just have fun with this. Honestly, take it. There's a big fat wave,
yeah.
Baba Yaga's dead for another 10 seconds, so...
Rude.
You are not gonna make it to that red buff.
Rude.
I can't clear this on my own. But I'm getting sex because the tower killed them. Yeah, that tower's gone.
His name is Beckin, but... I have a feeling she's gonna try
and... I'm here, and I do damage. I have 69 stacks. Thank you, house.
Well, I'm done with ring. You take it. Yet? No.
It's the tax fee. It doesn't do me any good.
Really. Oh. She's holding red. She's holding red. She can't hold it. It does have the protection aura.
Oh, is she?
It does still have the protection aura on it.
Oh, okay. Sure. Oh.
What do I do now?
Oh, they're doing gold?
Oh, shoot.
Yeah. Help.
Yeah, coming.
No shit.
That's a dash.
Oh, I'm coming in, I'm coming out. In.
I got blink.
I have my ult for protection still.
I need to get out there, I died.
Yeah, same. How does she? I should have blinked.
In my stored in my bank. So
he's gonna come get the get the back end.
This thing gonna swing.
We need Anna to get this next XP. Right to me, my yep. Cool, yo, and I'll make sure you get this purple.
No minion wave. Boop.
Let's try it, and
I'll be honest. Oh, as right away, now, right away, I'm not right a fan of the ring build. I'm much more of a fan of one shot everyone build.
She just died. I don't have shield though.
Nice job.
Nice.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, well, I traded, I guess. Shit, that's not good.
Jake, if you can.
Jake, there is an Izan army patrolling our jungle around your red. Arthur's going to ham.
Yes.
Oh my god, that was so sick. Oh.
Okay, you got 12.
Ah, oh, I almost got it.
What do you case, sickly?
Instead of killing those minions yourself, try to last hit them. Because the reason you're being starved of farm is because your minions are pushed all the way up here. So you can't actually farm safely.
So what do?
So farm that red buff by yourself, because then you can get all the XP for it.
Someone ready to take it? I've leashed it wrongly.
That's fine.
And then my purple's coming up as well.
Yep, so get that as well by yourself if you can.
What if they come in and eat my face?
They come in and eat your face, then... Yep. Well, you should spot them on the ward, ideally.
Just eat this.
I try.
Bologna's in our back jungle, I think.
Right. And...
So go get those back camps too, Anna.
Okay.
I'm gonna see why I can strip away from them.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
Is Nami and Changar and Beck in the area?
Oh.
Oh, oops.
Well, then, could you not?
Wow.
we can fight this. I've execute.
Yeah, yeah.
Big bullies. Big bullies.
Let's go,
yeah? Oops.
I can't believe I missed it.
Oh, okay, now we need to leave. Yeah. The whole team's near.
Oh, I've got lag. Real bad lag. Are we getting disconnected?
What? No.
Don't turn around, Jake.
I think you're getting kicked or something. The minions have stopped working. They're all standing still. Oh my.
He just got lifesteal off that!
Do you care? Do I just...
Right, go get these back camps again.
Oh, redstone? Okay.
Yeah, redstone.
I'm really annoyed. The Camazotz healed off killing the Arthur. So my execute didn't go.
Mine is chilling in duo. Nice. You're starting to catch up.
Can I click?
No. You got a lot of money? Okay,
good. They're heading towards gold.
I'll come first.
I do have a sentry.
Is that Gengizer?
Yeah, Gengizer.
Yeah. I'll go high. Oh wow, she's a real gankable. Gonna knock up? Can we go gold offset?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, we're pretty healthy. If we sentried it too, they don't have anything. Get Oracles while it's here, because it's free farm.
And they've all ganged up Arthur.
And yeah. So Anna, yeah, when you get to those minions there, actually, yeah, you can do that back camp, yeah. We can push up this midway up there. Yeah,
Arthur needs to be with us more.
I can gank, right?
Yep.
You got
heaps of money.
Yeah.
Gonna knock out Camo when he walks through. I jumped. That's alright. He's following you, Toby, yeah. I'm coming with you. Just take the red if it's there.
Oh, help.
Yep.
Shots!
Fuck up.
I hate that Chungusk, dude.
Let's go get your red.
Oh, I won't split between three, that's dumb.
Yeah, enough four is too many.
Gonna get my pip.
Camazotz is looking. Knock up. Nice, cool. Alright, I'm gonna back.
Oh, help.
Damn.
Bit preemptive, that's alright.
I'm all trying to ward them off.
I don't know what they're looking for. Get those backs, Anna. Get those backs.
Okay. Oh, where are they? These ones?
Yeah.
Wait. Am I blind?
Yes.
Am I just blind?
Let's head dance. Knock up.
Coming. Oh shit.
Go on, gold. King Arthur's got them all right.
Yeah.
Go gold.
Yep. Oh shit.
Quick,
And then rotate to fire as quick as we can just in case. They might have wards.
I'm hoping Geb got that gold.
They're on pyro. He's an army
Issa. Go on, Issa.
Knocking up.
I need help. Mine is on my ass.
There you go. Oh, nice.
Yeah, in the back. Slow. Mm-hmm. Halting! Camera. Nice.
Dang.
Knocking up. Nice.
Alright,
oh, fuck, I hit the fire giant back away.
Discordia's still here.
I've got a back, I'm unhealthy.
Oh, I can see. Okay, we're backing Toby.
Okay.
Actually, yeah, I couldn't stay. Time. I was gonna get murdered.
I'm just gonna bully Camo while he's here.
It's down.
That's his ult.
You said bully, but I think you said kill. Well, meant.
Oh, Iza. Knockout.
A Bologna from behind?
Yeah, Bologna just ulted me.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was on me, I need to get off though.
Yes.
Can't take this. Off. We don't have any minions. Ooh, kill it fast, boys.
That's alright, we're 30 minutes.
Getting off. Okay. I do have Blink ult. Looking for it? Ooh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look for it with minions. Waiting for two squishies though.
Okay. Even if you just hit Discordia.
Knock up. Execute. Nice.
Cat Zot's from the behind.
Oh.
There's Nami.
Oh, there's Nami.
Dang.
Okay.
Just back up a sec.
Yeah. We'll just get Oracle
get,
as well. We
get this gold as well.
Wow. Discord is here.
Not in a position to fight, too far back.
Dude, I saw the fucking house come along. Just stomping away.
Got monies coming out of my ears.
Get ready to rotate the fire.
What do I get? Oh, I'm gonna get this hand.
Alright, you ready for this last item, Book of Foth? So I have zero stacks currently. Come here, house.
How much gold do you have now, Anna?
26.
Okay,
they just removed that ward on fire.
Okay.
I think it timed out.
No, I saw Camazotz there and actively remove it.
So what do? I just...
You kind of stick with us, because you're pretty farmed. Let's just push up some waves.
Well, I'm following Jake, but is Jake scary?
So eventually, Anna, look at another item you can build. And subtract, sorry, add 1,500 to it. Because what you're going to want to do is you're going to sell your boots. And you're going to buy a sprint potion. So you can have another item.
Just here on our own.
That's a lot of maths, I don't know.
I'm just going to take her out of the fight.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what we want.
Discordia and Zots are on speeds, the rest are in mid. Chunga's on our own.
Group up so we can push up middle.
Yeah.
Link ulting?
Yeah, I had to get out. Nice. That was a massive ult from Discordia.
Oh nice.
Good game.
It's shit.
We can end the game.
Yeah, we got 30 seconds.
Oh yeah, 100% we can. Baba Yaga. No.
Oh, they haven't surrendered.
Nice. You never see it come down.